You guys do boxing, MMA?
Nah,
just kickboxing?
Yeah.
So you wanna be a pro boxer, pro kickboxer, pro MMA fighter?
I'll be all of it, just a new breed, man.
Alright, introduce yourself, where are you from?
MMA, man.
Team Taylor, where from?
St. Louis.
St. Louis?
Boom.
You know what I'm saying, Louis? Coach? St. Louis, Missouri?
He was MMA tournament, we just did this.
What's up, baby? What's your ass?
Devin Alexander from St. Louis.
Yeah,
he just opened up a bar.
His brother coming too, man. Yeah. His brother training as well, man.
His brother's out, he's doing big things. Alright, based on these two guys right now, who wins? Just looking in the ring, in the octagon.
I would say you. My teammate, South Africa in the red.
So you going for the blue guy? After Nate Diaz messes him up again.
Man, you better go back to 45, where you should have stayed. I'm just saying, being realistic.
Not move up.
I appreciate a man who goes up and takes a challenge. Nate Diaz is too much man. Too much man.
Nate Diaz got them hands, man. Diaz,
and Jiu-Jitsu.
All
right, let's check this out really quick. Hopefully, it's a quick one. As long as they're standing up, I understand it. When it goes to the ground, I'm lost. Is he okay?
Good.
But you know what? I give him props because if you look at him, it looks like he hasn't done one sit up in his life. He doesn't need helping. No, he doesn't look like he's in shape, right?
Yeah,
if you look at him, but that's deceiving.
Fine,
the best MMA fighter ever, Fedor, never looked like he was like a. You let your hands go, you let your hands go,
let
you have a chance of winning.
Go,
too much muscle, not enough hustle.